Oh, that's pretty impressive right there. That mount is completely folded. It didn't hurt the upper, but it did not do nice things to that mount. And then this one, it definitely folded that upper control lock. And if you look at the springs are crooked too. It doesn't turn left very well. I can't imagine why. But fortunately, it's a pretty easy fix.